next one, we wrote. No, today. Well, I wrote it a while back, and I didn't write the music to it when I was in the shower too. I wrote the lyrics, and I'm like, and I couldn't get to a guitar because I was in the shower. But I left it, and then we had to write the song today, almost pretty much. But it's about this place.
Awesome! Oh Lord!
It's called Frisco Blues.
Is it about you being in the shower?
What's about here?
Yeah.
Where's Jimmy? Where's Jimmy?
Where's
Jimmy?
You got it? Alrighty. Once we're ready.
Yeah. You ready?
Here we go.
I know. I'm gonna make you mine.
food tonight? Pretty damn good.
Music's even better.
I saw one of them turkey legs. I was like, holy crap.
You guys match.
All right.
Thanks do another, for being here for the sound check.
Rolling Stones song for you.
Like, be like,
sounds all right to me.
chill, hang out.
Oh, they're ready to.
But I couldn't stand it.
Thank you. But you should.
Charlie had a couple of songs there, originals, and this is my original. This is called Southern Boogie. Woo! Southbound 55, I hope, back down to Louisiana on time. Yeah, it's the land of the country and blues. I'm sure never put on my dancing shoes. I'm going, going down south again. Yeah, I'm going, going. Party on the bayou again. They got catfish and the camera running through. And that pretty southern girl, me and you. Stephen Goble. To my left, this fine gentleman here, Mr. Army veteran Charlie Oplin, playing guitar. And I am Mr. Steve Willman, bubble and guitar, fiddle and banjo. I want to thank you guys for coming out. And congratulations again to Jimmy for 10 years owning this place.
Yeah.
And we love it. We come here often. We have a great time. And we love the people here. And we just, yeah, it's awesome. So hope you guys enjoy this one.
We need to take care of it for me.
Hey.
Very comfortable.
Yeah, it looks very awesome.
Well, perfect timing. Thanks, sir.
Are you good? For a minute. Much more, of course.